State film? What was the biggest thing that jumped out to you?
Honestly, it was just sort of the matchups. I thought going in, we had a good size advantage. They did play zone, which is sort of different than some of the other teams we had played against. So that was something that we worked on during practice a lot. Other than that, they were very competitive. They liked to crash the offensive glass. That's something that definitely stuck out during film. And yeah, those are pretty much the main takeaways.
What's been the biggest adjustments for you going from high school to college?
Probably the speed of the game. Guys are bigger, faster, for sure. And then also just being able to make quick decisions on the fly. Moving fast, you're thinking fast. So that's sort of the biggest adjustment for me.
How do you feel like you're transitioning as things roll along with the speed of the game?
I think I'm definitely getting better. You know, getting reps during practice has definitely helped. Also playing against guys like Olivier, Uros, seasoned guys, so that's definitely helped a lot. Also talking to them, like sort of after practice, they'll help walk me through stuff, things I, you know, haven't been really able to understand. Yeah, so just those two guys, they've really been key in helping me get better along the way.
Rick has mentioned these three games being big for you young guys. What's he looking for? You guys in this stretch?
I think it's just attention defensively. I think he understands that offense will come, but just being, disciplined on defense, staying low, moving your feet, stuff like that, playing without fouling. He's definitely been on me about that. So yeah, just staying disciplined, not fouling, and just holding the team to less points.
How do you evaluate your own defense at this point, the progress you're making?
I think I'm making good progress. I haven't been fouling as much during practice, so that's definitely been an improvement. I think it's just keep moving my feet. Like I said, guys like even Jonas, they're quick-footed, even though they're big guys. So playing against guys faster, bigger, with quick feet like that, it's definitely helped.
Since you're a young guy, as you transition and move along, at what point does it become a natural transition on defense where you're doing it naturally rather than thinking about it so much? Have you reached that point?
Right. I think I'm close. I still have some work to do. But I think it's just multiple repetitions during practice and just honing in on what the coaches are saying. Depending on what the scouting report is, what teams are playing, we might have different defensive coverages, things of that nature. So yeah, just staying locked in and just having the defensive mindset that, my opposition isn't going to score on me.
What did Zakai tell you about this program before you got here?
That it's a pretty close-knit family. Everybody cares about you. You're really able to reach out to anybody and they'll, lend a helping hand. He definitely did say that the level of basketball is pretty high. You're going to get pushed during practice, in the weight room, and that I definitely will get better here.
How are your experiences now, a couple months in, compared to what he told you about it?
It is what I expected, but not at the same time. I think, hearing about it is one thing, but actually experiencing it is another thing. Just being in the grind of practice, weights, going to study hall, things of that nature, it's definitely been an adjustment, but I'm still glad I made this decision. I think I've gotten better overall as a person and a player. No regrets at all.
Looking forward to that game in Brooklyn about 10 days?
Oh, for sure, yeah. Going back to New York should be fun. I'm pretty sure I'm going to see some friends, family in the stands, so that should be a, good night.
Has Uros said anything about watching Serbia in the World Cup?
No, he hasn't. I haven't gotten a chance to talk to him about it. Not really, no.
How much do you bench?
I think right now my max is like 250. I think I really didn't start lifting weights till this year.
It shows, yeah.
It was just really push-ups, calisthenic stuff. So working with G's been great. He's getting me in the routine and all that. I've definitely gained some weight, but also I think my vertical leap has improved a lot. I've started squatting. Other dynamic stuff. I've been stretching a lot, foam rolling, so that's sort of helped, loosen up muscles in my body. I'm not as tight as I was back in high school. Overall, that's been a big improvement, just working with him every day, getting his input.
I do push-ups too. So. What the difference is.
Genetics, maybe, I don't know, I guess.
All right, Tobe, thank you very much.
No problem.